do you know that using Behringer wing, we can create stereo signal from mono signals for the instruments such as guitar, drum, even vocal or any other imaginable instrument using the mid-side technique? Hello, I'm Eric. So today I will just to share with you one of the new mic technique. It's not considered new quite some time, but to many people this is quite new. So here we have it, the mid-side miking. So basically we have two miking to create a stereo image from a single sound source. We have this mic pointing downwards as a mono or mid mic, and we have this secondary mic which we have a pickup of the 8 shape, number 8, at this side and this side. So this is the side mic. Basically now the mid mic is connected to the input 1 of the console. The side mic is connected to the input 2, while this one is my vocal mic, is at the input 3. So the first thing, we need to set the routing. So in the locker, I have to make sure the 1 and 2 of the input is set under mid side. So we have 3 options: mono, stereo and mid side. And the third one as mono. So, and we have to make sure the phantom power is turned on. And in the input, just make sure the assignment to the channel is correct. So the mid side, second channel from this mic. So this is how it goes, how you set up the miking and the assignment and the mid side from the console. So basically now I'm recording all this miking into the USB. So make sure I can sync the audio to the video. Okay. And with the mid-side miking, we have the ability to control how stereo is it, how wide is the stereo. So through this, either we can go to full mono or 100% width or 150% width. So I'm gonna use this instrument as a demo to you all. So you start with a mono signal. Let me have a look. I have a here, and I'm gonna mute this mic and let us start with mono, zero width. And 100% width. And 150% width. Also, you can notice that the left and right channels here for 150 width or 150 width, the left channel and the right channel, the signals is not the same. You see? If you go mono, left and right is the same signal. So hopes that you can hear the difference between mono, stereo, and wider stereo. So see you next time.